Yo, I ain't one to complain, but the stains in the game.
And what's your name?
I'm called the Quentin type, burn like flames.
Well, why's that?
American dream, they got the ghetto kid and the fame.
Don't stress that, cause it's not in your bloodstream. Your whole being comes from greatness, we remember. Jay Song got you caught in the storms of December. And brothers on the block packing knives like September. Jay-Z situation, get your pockets on slender.
Oh, I be on the avenue, but they be acting brand new. I'm splurging on these Reebok joints for Shorty Boo.
All of a sudden, I saw these two kids fronting, talking out their joints, but they wasn't saying nothing. My hand was on my coolie, they was acting unruly.
Your
word up, yo, I was tight, caught up. But I swallowed my pride and let that nonsense ride. Because the positive, it sees that negative vibe.
But we was at the dice game, making these cats look silly. Flaming, steady running off at my willy.
I had my cash mix, my rent loot, fit my play dough. I gotta see so loose, so all my girls are fast.
I really don't
in my palm, let them hit the flow. Kept my eyeballs open for them pigs, popo. I got to go on the app, see my parole by four. But I got a steady freak, these boys like JoJo.
And I was doing it till I met Ice Spike and Mike Monroe. They had my pocket thirstier than Sprite.
Yo, I knew the feeling when you feeling like you feeling. You be having good thoughts, but the evils be revealing. And the stresses of life can take you off the right path. Jealousy and envy tends to infiltrate your staff. We gotta hold it in so we can move on past all adversities so we can get through fast.
Like,
bust at you.
Hey yo, they got me stressed out,
and you don't know what to do.
Done the lie, done the low, done the lie, done the lee. And I look for trouble, but trouble didn't follow me. All I wanted to be was an illa MC.
Ever since me this small as I yo, that in Queens.
What did you march up down to Harlem? All you need. Until my best friend caught you and I'm head.
Rising.
And ever since that day,
you not hear me?
Things been a mess. R.I.P. goes to Rocky.
True thing, God bless.
So nowadays I go see wifey just to cure me from stress. Lay my head on her breast, sugar dumpling those breasts. Explaining all my problems to her, getting things off my chest.
A little hooking up, squeeze up, and no more on my vest.
Hey yo son, without my peeps I'd be truly asked out. Making sure I have my medication so I wouldn't pass out. Native tongues for believing in me when everyone was fessing. Most of all, God Almighty for the guidance and the blessings.
I really don't know where things to be.